Imagine that there is another you in another universe, mirroring every move you make here on Earth, or acting very differently. Meaning you can be a dreaded serial killer with a life sentence in another world. As crazy as it sounds, there's science to it. But what are the odds and the cosmic hints of its existence? How scientists plan to wrap up the case? Well, join us in today's video as we discuss the potential existence of the mystery called Multiverse. The Big Bang is the easiest and most prominent explanation for the formation of our universe. It is well known that this process inflated our universe faster than the speed of light, from an unimaginably small singularity to what it is today. Since then, it has continued to grow bigger and bigger. At the moment, the universe measures 93 billion light years from one edge to the other. In this vast space of emptiness, there are some things that we can see and many others that we cannot. As a matter of fact, the things we don't know about the universe are way more than the things we know. One school of thought suggests that during the rapid expansion that followed the Big Bang, some areas experienced a more radical expansion and eventually formed bubbles or pockets of space-time. Theorists believe that other universes could well have been created inside these bubbles. While this hasn't been proven scientifically, it makes for an interesting discussion. Meaning your other version can be capable of flying or having four hands, as the process of evolution and even the laws of physics can be absolutely different in those worlds. With all our gigantic space and land-based telescopes, scientists are only able to observe 4% of the universe. So what's the other 96% made of? Well, nobody knows for sure. According to scientists, if there's such a vast amount of unknown territory out there, then the probability of such scenarios can be a thing. So how do we know that the universe could be parallel to ours? Scientists propose that everything in the universe is made up of matter, and matter as we know it can be arranged and rearranged. Just like Legos, the arrangement pattern of matter can sometimes be repeated. This is the reasoning behind the multiverse prediction. Introducing a similar perspective to this mystery, American theoretical physicist Brian Greene shared his thoughts during a TED talk in 2012, saying, "The Big Bang, giving birth to our universe, is likely not a one-time event. Instead, the fuel not only generates our Big Bang, but it would also generate countless other Big Bangs, each giving rise to its own separate universe, with our universe becoming but one bubble in a grand cosmic bubble bath of universes." Some other experts, however, are fond of another idea. One of them suggests that there is another universe like ours, without matter, but antimatter. In a situation like this, there could be multiple versions of you, and some of them can be doing the exact opposite of what you are doing right now. You might be wearing a low cut on Earth and carrying an afro in another universe. If these claims are credible, then we could have several universes sitting next to themselves. One could even be sat right next to Earth. Who knows? But if it is and you bump into yourself, remember Stephen Hawking's words. If you meet with yourself and he/she wants to shake hands with their left hand, be aware and never do that. It can be an antimatter version of you, meaning that the shake would result in a big flash, making both of you disappear for good. To learn more about this mystery, we need to reference physics. Quantum theory helps us study and understand the nature and behavior of tiny components of matter. Under this concept, the most basic particles of matter don't exist alone. Instead, they're formed in different orientations, travel at different velocities, and exist in multiple locations. The double slit experiment has shown that science doesn't have the answer to everything. It's one of the very few experiments in modern physics that practically defies logic. Normally, an interference pattern is formed when you pass waves through two parallel slits. This is standard for all types, including light waves. But light doesn't only exist as a wave, as it is made up of light particles called photons. Also, it is important to note that they can also exist as both at the same time, and this ultimately creates the dilemma for parallel universes. It's not without controversy, though. The confusing thing here is that if you take a single photon and shoot it through the double slits, the interference pattern appears in the same way as it would when you shoot the photon in shot through both slits simultaneously. But as soon as scientists attempt to observe the activity of photon charges or the exact slit that the photon passes through, the interference pattern disappears. No matter what they did or how hard they tried, the interference simply refused to show as long as it is being observed. And just like the double slit experiment, the parallel universe theory remains one of the unsolved puzzles of the scientific world. In 1926, Erwin Schrödinger proved that the environment around tiny particles of matter is essentially blurry, and this birthed the concept of parallel universes. But in the real world, objects do not appear and disappear as they do in double slits experiments. However, in a quantum environment, subatomic elements exist based on probability. For reasons unknown to scientists, whenever elements like electrons and atoms are observed, you can hardly find them at a definite location. Surprisingly, even the great Einstein couldn't explain this concept until American physicist Hugh Everett III came up with an extreme explanation in 1957 while discussing physics with acquaintances. According to Everett, a multiverse is made up of different universes in which most quantum physics realities exist simultaneously. He proposed that while all the outcomes happen in principle, only one of them can be realized in our universe. All the other possibilities split off from us, with each one giving rise to its own world, and everything that can happen happens in some world. At first, it sounded unreal, but nowadays, scientists are beginning to take the multiverse theory more seriously. Another motivation behind the efforts to understand this concept even more is that some theorists believe it holds the answers to some of the long-term scientific puzzles that are currently unsolved. But are these really enough to prove that other universes are in existence? For the uninitiated like us, it is hard to comprehend, and even scientists would struggle to explain it beyond the confines of quantum physics. For those who can comprehend it, the belief is that at least one parallel universe exists, and it's not too far from us. However, the complexity of quantum dynamics ensures that our universe and several multiverses that are in existence cannot interact. Albion theoretical physicist Laura Mazzini-Horton is the latest cosmic scientist looking to unravel the multiverse history. In her most recent study, Laura made 5 predictions about the existence of parallel universes. And remarkably, 4 of those predictions have been confirmed. During the research, Laura and her team found out that the fusion of 2 universes can be possible. Scientists have also made huge strides in the study of inflation theory, which revealed that the Big Bang sent out ripples through the universe. But their suspicions remained unconfirmed until sometime in 2015. 2 scientific experiments, LIGO and Virgo, found gravitational waves emanating from the fusion of black holes. All of these hypotheses further add to the multiverse theory, but until you found yourself having coffee with yourself, these are just theories.